I was going over Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, just checking up on them after their WKZ debacle. And this visualization shows how they flag different areas as low risk, high risk, or lethal force authorized.
So these areas up in Oakland?
It's high risk.
That's gang territory, makes sense. Oh, but these?
That, my friend, is CTOS without any makeup.
Motherfucker. They're setting schools, clinics, stores that shoot on sight? That's subsidized housing. I mean, those people got priced out of San Francisco. Where the fuck else are they supposed to go?
You hold on to that anger, Marcus. We're gonna need it when we go after Will.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
You're right. This is systemic injustice at its highest level.
You found it, Josh.
Well, Ray helped me bypass the firewall. I couldn't
access. And now this is all yours, kid. Good work. Hey. Inherent bias, I know. And we're all pissed here. I got some of my motherfucking code in that monster. If CTOS is pushing the cops to expect a shootout, they're gonna be coming in hard, too.
Basically, they'll get shot.
I get it. Thanks, Mom and Dad. Hey, I need some info. Is it okay if I stop by?
Sure, but you're gonna have to come to me. I've got an appointment I'm trying to keep.
In the old neighborhood?
The very same.
All right, I'll see you soon.
Man, what they found in there. Police robots designed to fight protesters? What the hell? How is that even legal? I bet Washington will step in and do something about this. On second thought, they're probably stocking up on the same robot.
I saw that whole thing.
Yeah? You looking for something specific? What the fuck?
Fuck, not me. Hey, are we safe to talk?
We're safe as anyone else on these streets. But you probably shouldn't hang around Oakland too long. Not with your record.
Do you mean the lie they have on file or what I've actually been up to?
What we've got is a classic case of cops and robbers working together. The 580s used to be good for this community. Now, they jump when the police say jump. Otherwise, their families get evicted. It's no way to live, but they've got no other way to live.
I hear you. And I'm gonna fix it.
I have to go. You be careful out there.
Josh, I'm here. What should I be looking for?
Just your run-of-the-mill CTOS server. Probably tacked onto the side of the house like some kind of parasite.
Charming.
Scrubbing through the data now. Looks like the 580s drop off a vehicle and the police come collect it. It's a different car every time.
The cops are running a smuggling racket right under CTOS?
They're flagged as undercover, untraceable.
Which means physical evidence is all we got to go by. We need that car.
I'll give you an overlay of who's going to be where, when. Check it out. You should be able to see the mosaic now.
On it. Looks like that's my ride. Okay, I think I got a good handle on the layout.
You see anything you can use to distract him while you nab the car?
I can think of a couple things, yeah. All right, I'm ready.
They're inbound, so get out of sight.
Good luck, kid.
That's the car.
Now I just gotta get it out in one piece.
Thank you.
does it. Guys, I'm clear, but I need a favor. I got something else to take care of up here. Find me somewhere safe I can leave this thing.
I can take this bad boy home. Leave it near the bridge back to Frisco. I'll swing on by ASAP.
Thanks, man. Wrench, the car's parked and ready for pickup.
Copy that, Mon Capitan. I've got my document and camera ready to go.
Hello, Counselor?
Marcus, to what do I owe the pleasure?
We need to talk, off the record.
I'll meet you down by the water sign, south of my office.
I'm on my way.
Is anyone hurt?
This is very film noir, Marcus. What's on your mind?
The OPD. Last time the corruption ran this deep, they fell under federal oversight. What is this, the fucking Riders 2.0? I thought that was supposed to fix things.
What have you found?
Cops shooting suspects, planting evidence, stealing and lying and cheating the system, just like the old days, only now CTOS is their alibi.
Operational discretion. Look, you bring me proof, and I'll back your play. The OPD is changing, Marcus, believe me. For me and my friends, the community means everything.
Bullshit.
Change doesn't happen overnight. The department still has its problems, sure. It's got its reformers, too.
Who are you protecting, Miranda? The community or the police?
Marcus, you of all people can't be that naive. The police department and the community they protect are no longer so separate. You want to make a change? You stop the people that are using technology as a mask. Because you and DedSec surely aren't the only ones. And you don't start a landslide from the base of a mountain.
This could get uncomfortable for your friends at OPD.
My dear, if they're uncomfortable instead of being outraged, they're no friends of mine.
Josh, the chief of the OPD is the one running this shit show. Tell me you found a way to take him down.
There's a drug deal about to go down at a refinery up north, and some kind of vehicle exchange happening at the docks to the southwest.
You mess up their ops. There's a chance our friendly neighborhood chief will have to come out of his hidey hole to fix it.
Exactly. I'll hit the refinery first. Trafficking drugs sure would scuff the shine on his new and improved OPD facade. Hey, I'm at the refinery.
Be careful. That's Broadfoot territory.
But still under CTOS surveillance, right? So I'm looking for another server.
Let me know when you're hooked in. Looks good from here. I'll run the data and send you the mosaic.
Thank you.
Not the safest parking spot for precious cargo. I spy with my little eye something beginning with EB. Want to make a bet that whatever's inside ain't waterproof?
What I do not get is how they're running all this right in front of CTOS. Sure, the system's got its flaws, but this is taking being caught red-handed to a new level.
They must have some kind of operation in place to scrub the footage from the servers.
Given everything we found, they're not doing a very good job.
Maybe the deadline hasn't rolled around yet.
Like taking out the garbage. It's on a schedule.
Or maybe they're getting sloppy. Believing they're above the law tends to make people arrogant.
Is that a subtle jab from our resident gray hat?
Just an observation, darling. You can't hack human nature. Well, not for long, anyway.
Here we go. I'm about to make a lot of noise.
I'll put my ear to the ground, see what comes up.
Go get him.
Don't worry. It'll be fine.
Man, you should have seen the smoke that came out of those things.
Marcus, listen. I jacked into the OPD radio band. They are losing their shit.
Mission accomplished?
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. Everything just went haywire. The shipment's totaled.
I'll cover for you this time, but if it happens again, our careers are over. Do you understand?
Josh, I'm at the docks. Anything I need to know before I head in?
Look out for Tezcas.
Shit. This is their territory?
Yes.
All right. I'm gonna find a server. Maybe it won't be that bad.
Getting the mosaic process now.
Anything interesting?
The Tezcas always drive an ambulance. The police always take away a body bag.
What?
Statistically, if you want to transport someone, an ambulance is the safest way to do so.
Somehow I don't think they're concerned about the patient's safety. That's my ticket out of here. Just need to make sure I don't destroy myself or the evidence in the process. Really think this is gonna work?
The chief has a reputation. His temper's gonna get the best of him, I guarantee it.
He should never have been sworn in.
We don't always get to choose the people who protect us. Maybe it's time that changed. So I'm about to steal an ambulance from a bunch of corrupt cops and possibly get shot to death.
You get to have all the fun.
And showtime.
Speak to me, Wade.
Come out, come out!
come out of hiding.
I can't believe I just stole a corpse.
You're gonna wanna drop it like it's hot, son. Right in front of the FBI headquarters ought to do it.
You already hit the angry, corrupt cop mother load. Listen to this.
Osprey, report. I don't know what happened, sir. It's like they knew we were coming.
You're relieved of your duties.
But sir!
Tell Kestrel to be on the next boat. He won't want to be late.
No, sir.
Cooper out.
Predicted shoot on site is on Alcatraz at midnight.
Spooky. But what's the worst that could happen, right?
Don't say that.
Seriously, it's her Macbeth.
I'll keep that in mind when I'm being murdered on the abandoned prison island. I'm out. Oh, man, I'm going to the Rock. I never got to go as a kid, you know.
That's crazy. You love Alcatraz.
Only as much as the next guy.
Quick! What was the date of the mess hall riot?
Which one?
Nerd!
Oh, hey, I...
Nerd!
Hey, I'm on the Rock.
The CTOS server should be on top of the prison.
Sorry. Listen, Okay.
On May 2nd, 1946, the Battle of Alcatraz began. Two inmates, Bernard Coy and Marvin Hubbard, overpowered William Miller and locked him in one of the cells. Coy, who had been starving himself, was then able to force himself through the bars protecting the gun gallery and take command of the prison from escape attempt was resolved 44 hours later, two guards and three prisoners were dead.
I need a... Oh, really? Oh, I guess...
That should do it.
There's more footage than I thought there would be. This is going to take a while.
I can wait. I got one hell of a view.
Oh, shit. There's footage of the cops murdering people on the rock 5-6 times already.
Then I need to get out of here without alerting the murder patrol.
No time. Camera 11.
They're here? Shit. And that's gotta be Kestrel.
Get out of there, Marcus.
Nah, we need him alive.
He can verify the list of names we pulled.
The cops are already inside. There's no planning yourself out of this one.
Freestyle it is.
Down there, wasting.
aquí.
This new restaurant opened up.
Thing working?
I hear you. You okay?
Yes. I am somewhere safe. Your friends gave me temporary access to this channel so I could thank you.
You can thank me by going public.
Count on it, my friend. Take it easy out there.
Yo, I am never going to Alcatraz again.
You got to live the dream, man! You escaped from the Rock?
That is one 100% legit.
Okay, Dave, do you mind, man? Look.
Please?
I think I just want to sleep for like a year, if that's okay with you guys, all
right? Not yet.
Yo, come on. All right, fine, I'm up. Damn.
And voila.
Here with us now is City Councilor Miranda Kamei with her take on this latest blow to Oakland's foundering reputation.
Thank you, Shirley. But if it were not for the actions of public watchdogs and one very forthcoming eyewitness, we would not be having this conversation. It is my pleasure to announce that we have already launched a full-scale internal investigation with the cooperation of Oakland's finest. We want to make the Oakland PD a welcome name in the community.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. Elements of the Oakland Police Department thought they could use predictive analytics to make Oakland safer. Instead, those who are corrupt hid in plain sight by perverting a feature designed to protect honest police officers from detection and retaliation. They smuggled drugs and organized hits, and they killed those who opposed them, over and over and over. An official inquest into the OPD is underway. But the real culprit, Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, remains free of blame. Perhaps it is free of systemic bias, as its creators claim. Or perhaps it was able to be perverted because those filters, to single out the weak, the poor, the powerless, were already hard-coded. Without a release of their source code, we will never know for sure. DedSec is giving you the truth. Do what you will.